Hi everybody, this is Don Derwin. We're at the Chicago DuPage Airport. Runway 2 left. And I'm set up to go to Chicago Midway. The 05 radio. And here's the ATIS here. Anyway, I got it set for the page VOR. the stylus works different than it did before. This is where he's supposed to intercept it right here. Okay, I guess it did do it. Maybe it's not different. Yeah, it is doing it differently. Might be better. My cursor's changing again. accidentally hit the trim when I was landing. Why is it still on? I don't know. This is just so confusing here, the way this is. Well, they got it set up as backwards. So if I want to go that way, I press right and it goes left. I press left and it goes over there. I press right and it goes there. Press backwards and it goes over there.
Southwest fall 193, clear to land runway 4R. Fall on an Eric on final. Wind 124 at 10. Clear to land runway 4R southwest, fall 193.
Yeah, they look kind of funny when they land and take off. Landing on 28 right. So it's on 262 radials. I missed approach, but it seems to work really good for the ILS for getting it. Thinking maybe.
Southwest 1835,
clear
the
land
runway 4 left.
Follow
on Eric on final.
Report
24 at 1-0.
I don't need to know these waypoints.
Clear the land runway 4 left, Southwest 1835.
So an altitude of 6,000. And speed of about 230. Get that radio. Go up on 082, which is 262, the reciprocal of 262, so 082. Here's to make sure 262. So when I get the radio in there, things kind of land funny. Very funny looking.
Southwest 183, flight deck to runway 20.
I got 20 degrees of flaps, I guess I'm ready. Backwards and turn this way. Alright.
Midway Southwest 162 400 miles southwest in Dallas runway 4 right approach.
Southwest 162 400 miles
clear ILS runway 4 right approach. Altimeter 296 with
11.12.
There's an airplane landing here. I'm just gonna go out there, I don't really care. Sure, it's taking a long time. then there's supposed to be a southwest. Okay, no more airplanes. Go.
clear to land runway 4R. Follow the aircraft on file. Report 14 at 12. Clear to land runway 4R southwest 4370.
There's a runway right there. Kind of nice that I don't disappear. Yeah, before it would disappear to scenery there. Then its eyelash should flip over to this side, which makes sense. This will slowly get in here. And two, you can see here. Now this is really strange because this is not working like it was before. Yeah, they did change stuff around. as Wrigley Field. Seems to follow the localizer better. So gear down, auto brakes in one. Yeah, it's just floating. I know his frame rates went way down pretty bad on approach. DDN. There should be four left. Oh, it's nine right. Oh, all right. Here is four left. So 210, so our next thing is it's Palwaukee. This is the Northbrook VOR. Says 113.0. No. 341 radio. 1 outbound. And put this to 341. An altitude of 3,000 feet. Might as well tune to the frequency of 119.9. Okay, and then this is Chicago frequency, so I'll stay here, I guess. Alright, barometric pressure, RTO. This is messed up here, I can tell. So we got 20 degrees of lapse. And there's the airport right there, KWK. I have to use the restroom a second. I will be right back. Well, it's good that they have lavatories in the cockpit there. Anyway, now my setup for this approach here. Course 341. Twenty degrees of flaps. But then I should definitely have this out here because this comes up really quick. This is the Oakbrook VOR. I don't know what they do with this trim. Definitely different than it was before. I don't know why the frame rates seem a little bit slower, it seems. I do believe I'm ready. God, is that bad. There is the airport right there. You know, I don't know what that is doing there. Was that trying to fly the radio or what? You know, something's wrong here, there. Yeah, you know, this, I don't know what this airplane's doing here. That's doing some crazy stuff there. You know what? It's not, it's not following 026 radio. Why not? Said 026. I got it right there. Oh, because this thing's on this way? Is that what's wrong? Oh, jeez. I think they might have changed some stuff in here. Things act a little bit different. Maybe it's because I had the thing on off. I mean, I wish this view was a bit better. I guess that must be the runway right there. Milwaukee Tower. Okay, gear down, auto brakes fired. Okay, what I think I'm gonna do is just take a fly around the city and just land at O'Hara. And VFR. Yeah, the frame rates seem a lot slower now. I mean, they seem to be slow. That DeWiki or whatever it is, scenery. When I'm landing, yeah. As I said, they clean up the landing lights. Maybe that's true. And the landing lights in the runway. And the taxiways and all that stuff. least it's not red anymore. And they did a few things different. And I didn't even hit that truck there. Thought I was supposed to have somebody guiding me in. Plane won't be able to get out. Park too close. Oh, that's what they got wing walkers for, right? Whatever. Well, alright, so thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed the tour of Chicago, alright, thanks for watching. Okay, bye.